I'm still in love with Carolyn, Carolyn the teenage queen.